Fear. And they will explode onto the scene at action in six-man tag at the Clash of the Champions on the 16th of November, a Wednesday night live here on TBS. And Stunning Steve will get a shot at regaining the U.S. title from Hacksaw Jim Duggan as well. Brain.
It's only a matter of time till that man is United States champion again, Stunning Steve. But don't you think the butterflies are in Hogan's stomach right now? Don't you think he's thinking, can I trust Sting? Can I trust that moron, Evad? Don't worry about that, Hogan. You better worry about the three faces of fear. Because Kevin Sullivan, like he says, he will stop at nothing. And you know Butcher, you know what his plans are. And Avalanche, I don't have to say anything more.
All right, the bell, and here we go. Stunning Steve against Pez Whatley, Pistol Pez, in this one-on-one matchup. What a great Clash of the Champions it will be. Exclusively on TBS at 8:05 Eastern Time. Our November Clash has always been one of our biggest. And Hogan and Sting together for the first time in a six-man tag. We saw Sting, we saw the Halloween Havoc footage come to the aid of Hulk Hogan to help him out when he was being basically triple-teamed by the three faces of fear.
Like I said, Shivani, you never know anymore who you can trust. Well, like Butcher says, he got tired of riding in the back of the bus. He got tired of sleeping on the floor. He got tired of eating coach meals while Hogan sat in first class. He was such a good friend, he'd have treated him like a friend. But no, Hogan used him. Hogan's a parasite, that's what he is. He took advantage of that man. I never liked that man. I like him now. You know why? Because he's got gumption. He took matters into his own hands. He butchered a friendship.
That little cocky smile that the former U.S. champ always has means there's something up with him all the time. Top wristlock now by Pistol Pez. Good go behind into a full Nelson. Two men who can really wrestle. They both have great scientific skills. But of course, Stunning Steve many times has to resort to what you're seeing right there.
What? Going to the ropes, using his head? What's wrong with that? I mean, this Fez Whatley, he's no pushover. This man's won a lot of big matches.
And he's a former powerlifting champion. From the neutral position now, Stunning Steve, Snapmare take over again.
I love those powerlifters. They eat four cans of tuna a day. They have three dozen raw eggs. They wear a medium-sized T-shirt. And they stand in front of a mirror that's distorted so they look big. Big deal. I'm a power lifter. Takes a lot of brains to lift up heavy stuff, don't it? That makes sense. That thing weighs 800 pounds. I think I'll lift it all day.
How much can you lift with that neck of yours right now? Nothing?
I can't lift anything with my neck in the condition I'm in. I don't have to. All I do is sign checks.
Oh, you do?
Yes. The people that work for me and all my investments. It's my personal business.
Don't forget Sting in our main event still to come against one half of a bad attitude. And also comments from Hulk Hogan. Any of those checks ever bounce?
Bounce? Are you insinuating? I still forgot it.
I am.
Some bad paper?
I am there.
Not that kind of a guy. Check, bounce. Are you kidding?
Speaking of bouncing, Stunning Steve bouncing Pistol Pez around this ring here. And he is setting him up for either the That's a Wrap or the Hollywood and Vine.
Or he might come up with something different. You never know.
It's That's a Wrap. The standing reverse figure four on Pistol Pez.
Give it up, Whatley. It's over. That's a wrap.
Certainly was. And for Stunning Steve, it was a big win here on WCW Saturday night. Fans, like we said, we'll hear some comments recorded earlier on from world champion Hulk Hogan. He's got a lot on his mind, as we know. Gene will be talking to Dave Sullivan as well. And, of course, Sting will be out here in action. But here it is again, Brain.
I know, Shabani. That man is going to be the United States champion again. Take a good look at that, Duggan. That could be your legs being snapped. Check bounce.
Oh, that's a good analysis of a replay, too, by the way.
What? What are you talking about? You talking to me? Don't talk to me. Talk to yourself.
We'll be right back on Saturday night.